Now your Storm Track 7 forecast on KWWL.
Well, it's been kind of tricky in some places. Decorah didn't get quite as much snow as others, but still seeing some snow-covered streets out there. Roads are not bad up to the north. They're seasonal out there, but along and south of Highway 20, partially to completely covered, down to Interstate 80, and then we get some actually better roads. But Cedar Rapids showing some snow on the sides of the roads. The lens itself more dirty than anything, but the roads themselves look okay. Just be prepared for some slick spots. Really, temperatures are warming above freezing in most communities. Visibilities were down a little bit more in the Dubuque area as a snow burst moved through, improving a little bit more, but still seeing some snow showers out there. Visibility down to about a mile. Everybody's seen about 2.5 miles or less across much of the viewing area, so we'll continue to see some at least light fog out there, but snow showers and some drizzle also continuing today and tomorrow. Mostly in the morning and mostly in the east, but still that potential is there for a few snow showers. And it's becoming more scattered across the area. Some drier air works in. The main bands rotating back around that low that is tracking into Illinois and into Indiana right now. I'm going to continue to pump in that moisture and still coating those roads. This is near Mount Vernon, just off of Highway 30. So you can see they got about 4 inches being reported there from this last round last night into this morning. Had 6/10 officially in Waterloo, 2.3 in Dubuque, 3.5 in Cedar Rapids, 3 inches in Iowa City. May see another skiff of snow to maybe 1 inch on top of what we've already seen. 4 inches in North English, Coralville at 3.5, 2.8 in Ely and Cascade, 1 inch in the Decorah area where temperatures are 32 right now. As there in Decorah, Olwine, Elkader, we're in Waterloo as well as we're 35 in Iowa City, 33 in Dubuque. So everybody at or above the freezing mark, despite northerly winds that are 5 to 15 miles per hour. Now those northerly winds will continue to bring in some drier air, keeping us under some drizzle, becoming more northwest and staying right around that 10, maybe 15 mile per hour range tonight through tomorrow. So we'll see more scattered stuff through the area. May see a brief burst this afternoon. Really not expecting much additional accumulation with temperatures melting most of what falls. And then may keep it close enough to keep a few stray showers through the area for tomorrow, tonight into tomorrow morning. So snow showers, drizzle, flurries possible this afternoon. Temperatures hovering right around 33, 34 degrees. Northerly winds at 10 to 15 miles per hour. They'll be northwest tonight. Scattered snow showers still possible, maybe still some drizzle, especially through the evening hours and then becoming even more scattered late. Lows will be in the 20s. We'll stay with temperatures really right around 30 to 32 degrees for the next few days. Going to see a few stray snow showers in the east, otherwise mainly dry tomorrow. Cloudy skies with some flurries. And then generally a lot of clouds for the next several days with another system approaching the Midwest Wednesday and Thursday.